Jake, that looked like it fucking hurt.
It did hurt.